Jeffrey from Sheffield as well that we're going to an abandoned house named as Popeye Guys from the spinach with the mussels. But I gotta do my intro here on the street, guys, because we need to be quiet. Because we actually drive on someone's property and the owner came outside and said we need to leave because it was his property and it's private, you know, that shit. But we are going to there. Behind me is actually the house inside the bushes there, a small house. But it's actually next to the house where the owner showed up and said that we need to leave because it's private. But the house we're going to do is abandoned. It's not his house. There's actually a paper on the front door, guys, from the police that no one or nobody don't have the rights to get in. And if someone gonna catch us, they gonna call the cops and then we are under arrest, you know, that shit. But anyways, smash the like button now. Let's go to an abandoned house named as Popeye.
Here you are, guys. This is actually the house that we are going to explore now. And the pictures, and there's all filled with furniture. I hope it's still filled with furniture. Well, I will be so happy that it will be still filled with furniture, you know. We're gonna try it from the back side, the back door, you know. Not for sure if there is actually a way in here from the back. I hope so, it will be easier for us. We're not gonna get in trouble then. Bushes, legit. Alright. Okay, the back door is open right now. Alright, we're now inside Popeye's house. Yo! Crazy furniture, man. This is amazing. Yo, look at that. That's so beautiful, man. And look at the painting there. Yo. This house has something beautiful now. Oh yeah. Yo, it's still filled with furniture. Oh, what the hell? Actually, this house is not from the real Popeye, but it's actually from someone who works at the docks, you know. Or maybe it's a seaman. Oh, dude. But I'm glad that it's actually still filled with furniture. Old furniture, I love the old furniture style. So classic. Look at this. Why is it all in France? Are you gonna find some spinach from Popeye? This guy's going to the first floor right now. First, I don't know if I saw everything from the main floor now. But this is actually so cool, an anchor. Maybe this is the reason why it is called as Popeye. Because he had an anchor as that too on his arm. There's no spinach here. Oh shit, stupid door. Check this. There must be an old light. And cross, creep one as well. Actually, the owner is still alive, but he has actually moved to another location, I guess, to live. The night bird say that, who said that we need to leave because our car was parked on his property. And he said that the owner is still alive, but this is abandoned. And yeah, you know, that stuff. Alright, let's go to the first floor right now. I'm wondering what they're gonna find there. Probably just a bed or something. And clothes. Or clothes. Yo, look at the walls. It's all in wood. Oh, there's actually an attic as well, but it looks nice. Looks new. Hey, Rodney. Oh, it's you. Oh, the bats. Yo. Many old books here. If you can guess how much books they're actually standing here now, you're a pro. I'm gonna start right now, like right here. Alright, now we can turn back so we can see everything. Voila! Look at him taking pictures as well. You saw the attic? You need to check out the attic right now. Ooh. It's actually a popular place by Urbex, so yeah. This bed collapsed a little bit. Look at this giant closet here. Old school, looks like Narnia. What is this? Another empty room with a shower there. This is probably the bathroom. Or a sleeping room, not for sure. Oh, it's the, what the hell? It's the same? Okay. That's a big fill. Alright guys, now going to the attic. Oh yeah, check this. Oh, it's very hot here, man. Oh, maybe this was bathroom here. This looks like a new shower. Also, I will see. And I don't know what the heck this is. Guys, let me know in the comments below what the heck that is. Done with exploring that abandoned house from Popeye. It was an amazing freaky loft. The decay, the furniture, guys, the old school furniture, you know, the crazy paintings, the old bats. It's crazy and I loved it. If you enjoyed this video, smash the like button now. I'm now heading to another destination today, namely another abandoned house named as Martini, probably because there's actually a lot of alcohol bottles inside, I'm not for sure. But we're gonna find out in a few hours. It's actually 1 hour drive from now. We need to drive 1 hour till we get at Martinus' house, you know. But anyways, if you enjoyed this, smash the like, let me know in the comments below if you saw her anything in the background, you know. I really appreciate it, guys. Definitely show some love on my social medias. And of course, subscribe to my channel. Put notifications on so you see my upcoming videos as first. Because we always have notification when a new video is live. And yeah, it's about JFT as well. Gonna see you in another one. Peace.